And Pharr police need your help. They're looking for the several suspects accused of breaking into cars. Now just take a look at this video. You can see one of the suspects run up to a truck. The incident happened at the 4700 block of North Ebony on September 10th. Police say the men broke into multiple vehicles. You can see that the group leaving a white car. Now if you have any information, you're asked to contact Pharr Crime Stoppers at 787-477.